As the sun sets on the vast expanse of the Sahara, casting long shadows across the dunes, the sands glow with an orange hue. Meanwhile, deep in the heart of the Amazon rainforest, the treetop canopy filters the sunlight, creating a kaleidoscope of colors and shapes. The Sahara and the Amazon are two of the most breathtaking and contrasting landscapes on the planet. Yet despite being thousands of miles apart, they share a deep connection. Each year, enormous plumes of phosphorus-rich dust are lifted into the atmosphere by the winds of the Sahara and carried thousands of miles across the Atlantic Ocean. An estimated 22,000 tons of dust fall on the Amazon annually, providing a vital source of sustenance for the world's largest rainforest. This dust fertilizes the forest, providing the necessary nutrients for countless species of trees, other plants, and animals. The dichotomy of the Sahara and Amazon ecosystems is not just a source of scientific curiosity, but also one of awe-inspiring beauty. The two locked in an eternal embrace, each giving and receiving in perfect harmony, brought together by the magic of nature to create something magnificent. This evening's concert transcends a traditional musical performance. It is an immersive musical and visual experience, a vibrant testament to how art can awaken and mobilize the senses, underscoring the urgency of environmental action and delivering a resonant message that in the face of our planet's pressing challenges, the merging of art and advocacy has the power to inspire a collective response. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Angelique Kidjo.
Inmensa región, arenosa, hermano de Egipto y Arabia, infierno de sol y espejismo, Sahara eres tú, eres tú.
Para ti y la luna parece un turbante. Good evening, everyone. I hope you are having a good time. But at the same time, we have to work for this planet of ours. And for the next song, I would like to invite on stage a composer, a trumpet player, a special one, and a unique one from Lebanon, Mr. Ibrahim Malouf.
Abba Salomo. Anymore, what a bale do do la mi e mi nico be your money, take care,
Ibrahim Malouf. I would like to introduce to you a young singer composer, only 21 years old, from Sanpaolo, Brazil. Well, I go often to Brazil. Brazil have a special part in my heart, and it's always amazing to me. Every time I go, there's always something new and some amazing musician coming in. This one, I'm telling you, you are in for a treat. Give me the honor and the pleasure to invite on stage Will Sant.
Muito obrigado.
Lavadeira, lavadeira, oh lavadeira, lavadeira, lavadeira. Rap, 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 rap. Yeah, yeah, kiri, yeah, kiri, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dola, lotto e ciobo giocelli. Alla dotto vero, non lo sotto vela, vai il lo mario e citti. Corri da su quadri, Maria Nunele, citti il lotto e simbe.
guess what you hear? But they come out with some. I have a vela. Come with a vela. Come with a vela. Revela escola, samba paradoxo. Brasileirinho, pelo sotaque, mas de língua internacional. A refavela, revela o passo em que caminha a geração. Do black jovem, do black rio, da nova dança no salão.
Ai, aqui, queria, ia, ia. Ai, aqui, queria, ia, ia. Ai, aqui,
Oh, 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 oh
stage, please. Come on. Everybody stand up and dance, please.
Oh,